Hey everyone, welcome back to another video on Red's Realm. I can't be asked for the normal intro, but I changed my character, so originally he looked like that, and now he looks like this. I don't know what's worse, a divorce or seeing your dog die to magic, which you got that dog in the last 2 hours. Not even 2 minutes later, Knight got TP'd to me. Me and Raven specifically asked for no TPs to us, but they're still being TP'd.
I then headed to my base after all that just happened. Like my old base, well it's not really old, but it's one of my old bases, and you know, I was just waiting. Like you can see no one's around at all. You don't see any diamond armor, nothing. And then suddenly, out of nowhere, like it comes Knight. Like you don't even see the potion like effect fellow in him after he runs off. I then asked about my dog Bean because he was with me and they had killed him. They had some buddies come online and I realized that the armor wasn't mine, it was Knight's. So he had switched the armor. But at least I got the shield and stuff, to be honest, and at least I got my other sword, but I didn't get the Bean later, sadly. I can't lie, like, this whole realm, all my stuff is just being destroyed and stuff, and then people are just teleporting and killing me. Like, it's not really fun anymore, to be honest. This might be the last video, so goodbye.